Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's character is maybe the most iconic one of the entire poem, Polyphemus. Polyphemus is the one-eyed giant who captured Odysseus and his comrades during their journey home from the Trojan War. I didn't want to do the classic eye on forehead look, so I decided to draw a very big eye on my chest. Drawing the iris took me longer than the rest of the work because it is made of lots of colors and shades, and sometimes it is difficult to guess what colors match well together. I added some people's shadows, which represent the man eaten by Polyphemus, so I could give a disturbing feature on my look. On my face, I drew a seaside landscape seen from inside a cave. This part stands out more in photos, so check it out on my Instagram. I hope you liked this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video!